Yeah, Sandy was, it was one of those things you never want to do again. Our business was hit hard by the storm. We're right here in Rockaway, and just searching on the internet, I came across the RISE contest run by the New York City Economic Development Corporation. And the purpose was to find new technologies that would make businesses that were affected by Superstorm Sandy more resilient. SolarTube is a daylighting device. It's installed on the roof. The dome captures the light. The light is transferred down through a highly reflective tube, and the diffuser spreads the light out evenly in the room. My proposal was that I could take 40 local businesses, daylight them, thereby saving them electricity, less strain on the power grid, and providing a safety factor for them in case of future blackouts. The way the tubes are designed, they fit right through the roof rafters. There's different sizes, and they're used all over the world. We do get a lot of blackouts in this area. The grid here in Rockaway and probably in a lot of other areas in the city, they're old and they're overtaxed. So if we do have a blackout, the businesses can operate and not worry about the lighting. It's simple. You put a dome up, you capture the light, it sends it into the building. I've had many people say, "Oh, I had that idea 10 years ago." And the best things are simple.